Loses finals of Mugen. Mugen Dew.
We have elements. Alan is being very proficient with his basics. Warachia is similar playstyle to c-nero. And that they're both very rangy. Alan obviously is quite dominant. Note that Snow is quite composed this time around. This is the strongest Snow showing for Snowy in tournament history so far. He's cracked top 4. Wait, Alan's just gonna keep spamming those spacing. The pick light and then the poker. It's very fast Duken. Say hello to Chris. Warachia is probably the main character. Probably the best at exploiting all that zoning and range. What's most gonna do is just gonna keep c-nero at bay. Have those sentry guns all the way to the outside range of the sentry gun. And I don't know. Time to listen to that. Double jump through the sentry guns. Now he's launching the second one. Astranalent should be a nice decision, but Alan just plays it. This might be game time. Oh, nice.
Astranalent as a character.
Fire!
Snowy just made a grave mistake. He accidentally pressed the attack button twice at the start of the fight, and that was connected to the quick play for Alan, giving him a massive advantage. Well, let's see how Snowy can keep Len, Eclipse Len at bay.
Oh
my god! Nero National is an interesting matchup because they're not ideally good at first matchups, so it's a game of trying to see each other out.
I'm
doing a very good job of steam basic closing that distance. Nero and Warachia, they'd be like a Ryu versus Dan, I guess. With Nero being Ryu and Warachia being Dan. Can he avoid it? He should double jump it? Oh! Can't stop that. Been hit twice. It's good for Snowy. He'll win the game. Damn! Joker is not in the character. So even if I play the land with the attack, see you have high priority. Alan being consistent with a combo throughout Well done to Snowy anyway, he cracked the top 4.